both here at GDC to talk about the new HP Z3D camera. What do you think of this new camera?
The camera is just right here on top of the monitor. I can take the model, scan, and then I'm here in Substance Painter, and you can just start working instantly on the creative process. The data that you're gonna pull from that 3D scan is a huge amount of information that we can use in the painting process.